If you woke up as a tea series owner, what would you do?
Yeah. Call Karan Aujla and be like, yo, trying to spend like $100,000 on your video, bro.